find the Omega traitor Valentina. Her undead army must be stopped. Get it done, or your pilot pays the ultimate price.
Enemy is down.
Valentina is a double agent, though her father being in charge of Project End Station. Oh boy, that's a doozy.
She's the daughter of a Nazi scientist and believes she is completing his mission. She's not a doozy. She's delusional. Restore the power to this district. You won't find her in the dark. Tempests are a thorn in our side. They are responsible for the poor mountains.
You're not an electrician, are you? So why'd you pick that up?
Keep on coming. I'm not even tired.
In a loop through this station. Be mindful when crossing the tracks.
Another zombie KIA. I'll make time for you all. It's not a new point.
Came searching for End Station's Berlin lab. It must be nearby. That one breathes new life into its allies. It must die quickly.
Decoy.
Get out of here.
Confirming.
Blame you for grabbing those. The things I could achieve with an extra pair of hands. You kidding me?
I do this without even breaking a sweat. Tango removed.
These Krasnit engines were once the finest soldiers Omega had. They serve a new master now.
What are you going to do with a battery? Come to think of it, what was a Krasnit soldat going to do with a battery?
That would be most disappointing.
How about that? Requiem did build a goddamn robot. Who was it? Given the accent, my money's on Strauss. Crazy German bastard. A blacklight. You already know this place is disgusting. Throughout the computer field.
I do not mean to point a finger of blame, but it was your own fault. If it did, it probably deserved it.
Garbage.
for being effective and fragile. Your fleshy knuckles are less valuable.
Target deleted.
Max ammo.
Of like my Ray K-84. Did Requiem steal my design? That's okay. I stole that design too.
Thank you.
on coming. I'm not even tired.
It has always got to feel needed. I need to go put a bit more pep in my step, if you know what I mean.
You repaired that terminal? You're full of surprises, Requiem. Looks like we could use it to modify Klaus.
That's enough out of you.
You know, this helps pretty amazing. Like me, I can help you hack into the mainframe, if you're into that sort of thing.
That's a multiple UKIA.
Exfil available, you can retreat, though I would be upset.
Undead hostile.
Miss me? Can't say I missed you. That sounds like an ideal task for me.
Keep them busy while I do what I need to do.
That's all she wrote.
make it from here, right?
You've got your commands.
Establishing decoy. Put that on top. I'm over here. Line him up. I'll knock him down.
Valentina is in there. Find a way through. Can't you just ask me? You know, with words.
Default to the library. Let this be a warning to the rest of you.
Is there a reason you cannot do it yourself?
Your ship in it. Hello.
My tormentors! Reclaim that which is ours!
Did you miss me?
Marches towards you. Your life's mission complete.
I wish I could say I did not want to leave, but that would be a bit of a fib.
Fucking psycho Nazi bitch. Colonel, if she's already in there, if that army is already on the way.
Quiet. We do not accept defeat. There must be a way to stop her. We need to close the portal before they get here. There is an X-ray window. I hope you do not choose retreat.
Satellite showed a few harvesters around the city. Maybe there's a special essence we need to collect.
Line him up. I'll knock him down.
Son of a bitch. The goddamn peppered floor.
Down you go. All of you.
I am Sir Rebecca. I am glad you did not upset me.
On your own time. One less hostile cadaver.
Down very hard.
You should know, Requiem. Valentina believes she is acting on her father's orders. That he is alive, leading her army. In truth, it is a dark ether entity known as the Forsaken. It can shift its form, manipulating others. And right now, it wants to get into our world. Inversion warheads were meant to stop it. You didn't know, did you? What did you think they were for? To destroy the West? You were operating on bad intelligence, I'm afraid. The truth is, you destroyed the only safeguard we had.
Thank you.
I can extract you if necessary, though I wish it was not so. I am surprised you are unaware of the Forsaken. How do you think we knew? We learned from our contact in Requiem. Your organization has known about this entity longer than we have. Have they left you completely in the dark? Are you sure you can trust your leaders?
Kill you all if I have to. Dedicated my life. First, I infiltrated the Forsaken, then Omega, and convinced them to reactivate the cyclotron. Do you think a simple nuke could stop me?
Where's the uranium? Christ, did one of the Megatons take it? Those fuckers kept stealing my samples when I was building the warheads. Find a way to get it back. You still have access to Requiem's disruptor satellite, don't you?
Break them, disciples!
No battery. Just when I was beginning to enjoy myself.
The CIA mainframe. You claim to be.
Honestly, I do not think you appreciate how helpful I am. I have already activated several access points. Go me. Firing in 3, 2, 1.
That Megaton world corrupted the uranium. You need to find a way to decontaminate it. Sure, we can figure that out. just work. Not as dumb as I thought you were.
He began visiting me as a child. He told me what I had to do. He gave me a path. For the Reich's plan to kill someone through their army. My father chose me to complete that mission.
Back in business. The inversion warhead's almost complete. Now you just need to convert that raw ethereum into flawless crystals.
I already told you. You are too late. We
Valentina, is that you? What have you become?
My name is Angelica Hand.
The machine gun live.
I am here to complete his mission. The dawn of the new Reich begins now!
Requiem, your orders stand. The majority of her army and the Forsaken are still in the dark. Kill her. Close the portal.
Bring up Death Machine. Claim our victory!
Deliver the warhead to the Dark Eater. Let us be done with this.
I suppose this is the real reason why I'm here. Oh, well, it is important to feel needed. If you want me to survive, you could try doing something.
Sending Molotov. Another zombie.
Agents of Requiem, your ally, Raptor One, is now free. All you need to do is come and collect him.
Boy, are you a sight with sore eyes.
I do appreciate your assistance, but regrettably, I cannot allow you to leave Berlin. That's with Adia, Requiem.
I'm trying to help you, but you need to be ready to move.
Now, Sam.